Picasso.
Okay. All right. How y'all doing? Oh.
Let's go to Lua Ted, you.
Hey! If I don't hear silence, I'm gonna start punching dicks.
One second. Just got a little dry. Did not expect fizzy water there, sorry.
Look at this twat! Fucking yank.
Okay, so, hey, why don't we just jump right in? Anybody got any questions? Oh, yeah, no, should have saw that coming. You know what? You can put your hands down real quick. How about I go ahead and address the larger-than-average elephant in the room? No, I have never coached the sport that you folks call football. At any level.
Jesus.
And heck, you could fill two internets with what I don't know about football. But I'll tell you what I do know. I know that AFC Richmond, like any team I've ever coached, is going to go out there and give you everything they got for all four quarters.
Halves.
What was that?
Two halves.
Oh, right. Sorry. Halves. Yeah, they're going to give you everything they got for two halves, win or lose.
Or tie.
Right. Y'all do ties here. Sorry. That's going to take some getting used to for me, okay? Because back where I'm from, you try to end the game in a tie, well, that might as well be the first sign of the apocalypse. Now, look here, I respect what you folks in the media do, and my door is always going to be open. All right, you can ask me anything. No topic will be into touch.
All right, one final question.
How about the fella right there in the second row? Yeah. I like your glasses.
Oh, thank you. Trent Crim, The Independent. I just want to make sure I have this right. You're an American who's never set foot in England, whose athletic success has only come at the amateur level, a second-tier one at that, and has now been charged with the leadership of a Premier League football club despite clearly possessing very little knowledge of the game.
You got a question in there, Trent?
Yeah. Is this a fucking joke?
Thank you, Trent!
I love journalists.
I mean, even name any footballers.
Well, yeah, you got Ronaldo and the fellow that bends it like himself.
Fucking Beckham!
Made a film on it!
Who the fuck are you?
You know how many games in the Premiership season?
Not off the top of my head, no.
Nobody can understand you.
He won the league last year.
I actually don't know the answer to that. I'm sorry.
What's a goalie?
The fellow with the big Mickey Mouse hands in the by the net.
Now, Coach Lasso, Lord, you must forgive my fellow countrymen.
Somewhere over the last few years, we seem to have abandoned all sense of manners and hospitality. My, my, aren't you a salty bunch?
But I can't remember the last time the press room was this full. Yet here you all are. Maybe you're not such a mad notion after all. And despite the number of you here, there is not a single person in this room who has seen Richmond play more than I have.
And in all those years, under the stewardship of the previous owner, I've witnessed nothing but profound mediocrity. Am I wrong?
Well, it's a bit harsh.
Am I wrong? Now, Coach Lasso may not have the CV that you all find acceptable, but he does have one thing this club doesn't. A trophy from this millennium.
So, like it or not,
Richmond are changing the way we do things. And from now on, that way is the Lasso way. We look forward to seeing you all at our next match with Crystal Palace. Thank you so much.
Nice meeting y'all, and sorry for spitting on all your stuff up here.
Thank you.
I'll give him 3 weeks.